our boys were 6 weeks old. My husband had a terrible accident. It was a really, really hard time in my life. He tripped and fell and landed in his co-worker's vagina, and he's still stuck there.